In wild Texas longhorns a fellow can see every color plus brindles and roans. With horns all a rattle through the cottonwood trees, we'd cross the Red River at dawn. We'd point the Chuckwagon tongue toward the North Star as the coyote would sing out his wail. If the grazing was good, we would stop where we could as we drove up the Great Western.